Hi YouTubers, Tuesday. Started work on another one of these LED projects. This one's a green one. Put quite a few of the components in, and because of my eyesight and one thing or another, excuse me, I struggle to do one a day. So based on that, do one a day. There's four there, so that's 4 days, and I think the others are on order, that's another 3 days, plus all my woodworking stuff, so it's going to be quite a while before I've actually completed them, and then decide how many is going to go into an enclosure. For example, on the knots, I only put one in an enclosure, in a wooden and plastic fronted box. With these, I might actually put four or three in a box, and I think I put four into the motorhome in the back of Herb, but I can't remember. I think there's four. Now then, to speed up the varnish going off on these fingers, I've actually put them in the airing cupboard. I don't know if you can see that, that's the airing cupboard tank there, and they should be in there overnight. There's no clothes in there at the moment, so they should go off. Well, the varnish goes off. And that should... Sun's out today, and just below 0 degrees. Getting my jumper, my gloves, my hat, cycling bag, and we're going out cycling today. Not sure where we're going exactly, but we're out on the push bikes. Thank you. see how tough this hill is. By tractor struggling up the hill. Five now, isn't it? Five tractors and loads. Yeah, in a quarter of an hour. There might be one in there, at the top here. Yeah. Look. Okay. That's our bikes. And today it's level 2 cycling kit. Level 3, is it? Yeah. Oh, look at that for a view. Oh, it's nice to get out. Thick gloves today. Standing to the sun. Thick gloves, thick hat, thick person. Soup? Already? You're kidding. No cake? The 7th and 8th tractor struggling up this hill.
Smell it?
No, unless I've got a grain dryer up the top of the hill. There's some big farm buildings, isn't there, up there? Is that it then?
Yeah.
Did you have chilli in your soup?
Yeah.
Got chilli flakes in your soup. Got enough to blow your head off.
No, chocolate.
Yeah. No cake though?
No.
No?
Chocolate.